it's the worm thing from Empire Strikes Back. Exoglyph. Let's see if we can complete the mission. Let's see if we can get the storage upgrade and do a bunch of stuff. No, odds are in less than 3 minutes. Shit, what happened? What are you doing over there? It's already happening. Sheep squad. I have a rocket proficiency of 3. I'm a rocket man.
I have a sniper proficiency of 4.
Have I made Elton John proud?
What?
Have I made Elton John proud?
Yeah.
I'm a rocket man.
Running out of fuel apparently.
Yes.
Hold me closer, Tony Danza.
I miss the Earth and I miss my life.
Blow me out in space.
I really love the Ninja Sex Party cover of that song.
It's okay.
It's definitely more than okay.
I like their cover of everybody's
music. It's my least favorite covers of them. You die for your heresy.
Thank you, Fire.
Same thing just happened to me. I like how I'm still screaming. Why? Cool, it makes us go by way faster.
Yeah.
Are you alright back there? Was Spider Skag giving you trouble?
No, he just broke my shield and he had
it. He broke into your home, stole all your belongings.
Yeah. Left white items all over the floor and killed my friends.
And killed your family?
Yeah.
What it's like that, because we gotta turn the quest in, but there's still so much to do in this place.
Like
we didn't even get the storage upgrade from Claptrap up here. That's apparently a badass guy, Joe. Absolutely.